the church house came a band and praised the Lord. Six cars and 15 pickup trucks were parked outside the door. Inside stood a man who preached the word across the nation, a chosen man who took his stand as Billy G's salvation. His hair was dark and curly, and his collar open wide. Diamond on his finger and a woman by his side. Him the sister glory won the angels' admiration. She sang them all at altar call for Billy G's salvation. Just as I am without one plea. Many called him hypocrite and say he lived a lie. But there's at least a thousand souls that will stand and testify that the only thing that touched their hearts and saved them from damnation was the word of God that's preached by Billy G's salvation. Now Sister Glory always drove that old familiar van, and painted on the back door so one could understand. Was one final message to the ever congregation. Jesus saves was written there by Billy G's salvation. Tongues have talked about the man who's sharper than the sword. But who are we to criticize? He's working for the Lord. And even if he was the devil's flesh and blood creation, it's still the word of God that's preached by Billy G's salvation. Jesus saves was written there by Billy G's salvation.
Big girl. Really? What's she doing?
From the windows of a church house came a band and praised the Lord. Six cars and 15 pickup trucks were parked outside the door. Inside stood a man who preached the word across the nation, a chosen man who took his stand as Billy G's salvation. His hair was dark and curly, and his collar open wide. Diamond on his finger and a woman by his side. The hymn's a sister glory one.